Alright folks, welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4.
Scanning. Scanning. Accessing pre-war records. Record found. 108th Infantry Regiment, 2nd Battalion. Ahoy there. Tis Providence, a member of the Congressional Army, is delivered to us in our hour of need.
And we're at the USS Constitution. Let's see what we can do.
I was in the Army. What's the Congressional Army?
Standing orders, sir. Proclamation 3. All members of the U.S. Army are hereby members of the Congressional Army. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. At the double quick, sir.
Alright. Now, how the fuck do I get in there? Make that our active quest. I'll turn that off too. Right, let's try and get in here. Is this going to be as cut and dry as what I expect it to be, or is it going to be a bit more difficult? Yeah, it's going to be a bit more difficult. How the hell do I get in there? So yeah, it was pretty basic. Easy to get around here even. In that building we were in, round here upstairs. And yeah. About as straightforward as can be. I'm just blind as fuck. Oakley dokley.
There's a smell I'm never gonna forget.
Ugh. This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth, disable defenses, make way.
Alright. Ah. Detected by him.
Need.
Never knew that. We're 40-50 odd hours in the game and I never knew that when you're crouched, you whisper. Shame on me. Okay, out of my way. How the fuck did I get up to wherever the hell I'm going to be going? Do I perhaps go down? Oh, for Christ's sake. Navigation skills are hurting or lacking today. So Jesus.
Stand down! Stand down, I say! This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
Yeah, alright, it's fairly straightforward. That way.
Mr. First Mate, this is stand down. This is an order. For God's sake, use the accent.
The hell did a ship get all the way up there?
Okay, now we're on deck.
We need to find out what it is.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
First mate, Congressional Army? Why are you talking like that?
This is the pride of our Navy, the USS Constitution. As her commander, it is my privilege to enforce a certain measure of decorum amongst my crew.
Why are you even even here on this ship? It's ancient.
This vessel has more than once been the seat of our great nation's naval power. Is it not fitting she don this mantle again?
And you're in charge here? What?
As ordained by the chain of command, the links of which start with our most august admirals and plummet to the lowliest of sentry bots. After all our brothers in arms perished, I reluctantly assumed command.
All right.
Are you crazy? Do you even know what year it is?
Do not mistake my genteel manner for derangement, sir. I am fully aware that it is the year of our Lord, 2287.
All right.
Your lookout told me to come up here. Why?
I confess, we need your assistance. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. Be calm these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
How did it even get up here?
Now this I have to hear.
A harrowing tale of that there can be no doubt. Or I should say, I assume it is. I came upon her as she is, atop the Sargasso Sea of rubble and misfortune. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
What war effort?
Against Communist China, of course. But if any redcoats or Canadians sail nearby, I will give them a good thrashing, to be sure. To avenge the burning of our nation's capital would be a sweet victory indeed. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons. Kill them only as a last resort.
Fire the cannons. How do we fire the cannons? How do we fire the cannons? I want to fire the cannons. Fucking awesome. Fire the cannons again. Oh, that's excellent. You've just seen your friend die in that exact same position, and there's two or so bodies. Now, what we got to do? Talk to Bosun, talk with the Navigator. Is one of them on this floor? No. Both of these lead to the same place. Right, we're going to talk to this guy, Bosun.
Your very presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
Often just interject, as you put it.
Indeed I do. I exclaim from exuberance, and not because I've been reprogrammed five times to wholeheartedly embrace these marvelous turns of phrase and anachronisms. My metal heart burns with a fierce love and affection for our captain. Huzzah!
Why were you reprogrammed? Was the captain involved?
I will confide this only as a cautionary tale. The captain requires all crew to speak in the proper idiom. We are the inheritors of a sacred tradition. There was a time I thought he was, well, balmy. With my new programming, I see his incalculable wisdom. Our last Marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, sir. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
All right.
I'll get right on it.
My anxiety emulators are lightening by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
Okay. Any more on this floor? Nope. I'll truly rig the shit out of that. Easy peasy. And the next one. Okay. That shit was all easy enough. Oh, I need to go over this way and don't I? To get back up there.
Power courses through the Constitution's veins again. Her systems, long starved, flicker to life. A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this has brought to light further failures in our power grid. The power relay, to my shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Don't worry, I'll get you up and running.
Only for you, sir. Power relay coils are a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? Surely, they would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Okay. Repair or replace? It's intelligence 5, that's fine because we've got. The skill.
All is well.
Bosun.
Power flows far and steady. I would applaud you. Alas. Due to my lack of clamping instruments. But huzzah, sir! Huzzah!
Alright.
Well, you're very welcome, Bosun.
You are too kind. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.
Alright, fair play, let's go see the Navigator. Whom is down another level. Another level I am not sure how to get down to. Save side. When I sense fusion core. No. It seems like a place we'd get a fusion core.
Patrolling.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I need to go down another floor.
All is well.
Ah, there we are. I'm trapped. And there we go, outside. Right, let's go speak to this Navigator. back here.
Ahoy, soldier. Scavenger threat eliminated.
You robots do a good job of defending your ship.
Proclamation one.
Defend the Constitution by any means necessary.
Guidance system offline. Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. Guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
Okay.
Who stole your guidance chip?
Human scavengers assaulted this vessel. Destroyed naval property. Stole chip. Reclaimed chip at scavengers forward recon station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Lethal force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, sir.
Alright, seems simple enough. How far away are we? There's two. Alright, let's just fucking...
Beware, soldier. Enemies lie in wait.
Proceed.
Spirit Act, huh?
I was just getting warmed up.
Better be worth it.
Snap.
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
Yeah, I gave Kate Napoleon's deck, the shotgun, which she currently has equipped. So she should hopefully be able to perform a wee bit better than our standard double barrel shotgun. Because that thing's success.
Don't shoot! Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag ya anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
So they were scavengers, but not with you.
Well, they were kinda with us. I mean, we're not really used to working together. It's not like anyone is in charge. But we do have an agreement. Everyone works together, gets an equal share. When you waltzed aboard the ship, those assholes just kinda lost it. They broke our agreement and paid for it. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were gonna get cratered for sure.
Does it really matter how I got aboard?
Fine, don't tell me. But you gotta look inside, right? All that salvage, the real motherload, just waiting to be stripped and sold.
Say so.
So you talked with a tin can. What'd he have to say?
Ironside says you stole a guidance chip. He wants it back.
His guidance chip, right. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
So wants to build a rocket.
You can't seriously be all right with that? Screw that robot and come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with him.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This guy's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
Huh. I don't actually know. Right, we're gonna... Yep, Ironsides.
I'm with Ironsides.
You're siding with that daft robot?
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
Alright.
Yes?
Hello.
Psst. What is it?
Excellent. He catches it up.
It would be better for all of us if you just...
That was fucking easy. Although I would probably... should probably kill them all. Let me go back and do that later. But let's get back to the USS Constitution for now. Oh, nice one. Oh, okay. Got a request update then. Okay.
Mr. Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Ship recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report. One error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is non-functional. Requires replacement.
What's wrong with the transmitter?
Diagnostic inconclusive. No functioning Mr. Handy's available for detailed analysis. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
Repair or replace? This thing. I don't think it will have high enough. Yeah, I don't think so. I've got a level up, and it has been intelligent so far. I'll hold off for the now, because I do actually want to go out and do a wee bit. Of groundwork, I suppose we'll call it. Oh shit, I failed to defend Spectacle Island. Oh well. Hello, you big fucker.
Something's good over there.
Jesus fuck.
Hold up.
What the fuck is that fucking? Ah, blowfly. Fuck off, you dick. Hey, I'm coming. Goo!
Get sneaky, little shite.
Oh, I love her.
Is that all you've got?
Go for the combat rifle for now. Well, my dear, it helps me with my settlements. Oh, did that just damage my fucking power armor? Yeah, left arm, holy shit. One thing I've not got.
I'm not touching anything. I don't even know what half this stuff does.
Plasma weapons. Plasma rifles are in the game yet. No, actually. God damn it. I'm stuck. To be honest, I actually forgot about them. Well, I still have my weapon like that. No underwater anymore. Alright. Oh! Thank God the gun reappeared. I can always look at this. Okay. Right, okay, let's head back to our ship.
Hell, did a ship get all the way up there?
Am I still gonna be able to use this? Indeed. Hey, that's pretty nice of you, my little robot friends. As well. Remove the burnt out radio transmitter, replace it with a new one you found. After a moment, LEDs flicker to life and the radar system is fully operational.
Ahoy, soldier. Guidance system fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required. You commence dialogue with the captain, sir.
Alright.
You've been of service to our nobleness. I am pleased you recovered the guidance chip. Without bloodshed, though the scavengers have caused us grievous injury, our goals must be nobler than base revenge.
Why did you want me to spare the scavengers?
I confess they are a blight upon my existence. Those scallywags killed many of my marines. We're down to a skeleton crew due to that filth. But they are citizens of the Commonwealth. Citizens we're pledged to protect against foreign incursion. Which is not without its irony. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
So, now can you tell me what's going on?
Complete this task, and I will gladly relate our mission. Until then, silence, vigilance. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission. But I have faith you will succeed.
Maybe we should rest here. The place is built like a fortress.
Why do I need to go in here? To find out that we're less nearby fortresses, I'm assuming.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
For the captain's key. Quarters keys, so let's go have a look in there.
It's an honor to crew such a story vessel.
Oh, but everyone's stealing. Ah, right, I see. Okay, cool. But is there any particular reason that we are going this way?
Patrolling.
I assume not. That's all stealing.
Defending the Constitution.
Alright, so we're back at a very familiar place. This is Corvega Assembly Plant. What's up? Super mutant. sit down here.
Swore I heard.
Certainly isn't far away. As well as try to take out. Fuck it. It's a main. Oops. Just whatever I can hit it. Alright, that was really insanely easy to take down that behemoth, and I'm going to go quickly check it out and see what's happening. Ooh, I might take that. Yeah, I'm taking that. Yep, that's all I'm doing. Now let's get back to Corvega.